straight into his eyes. Peejay, you're blinking. Bekee, don't blink. Bekee.
Yes, Captain.
What do you see in those eyes? Fear. Regrets. Confusion. What do you think about Peejay? Deceitful? Selfish? Selfless? Broken? Insecure.
Think Peejay is insecure.
capital. Honestly, I actually don't know anything about you much, but I think she's hiding something. Something very, very, very dark. I think she's unpredictable. Somewhat stubborn, very stubborn, actually. She has guts, big guts.
What have you noticed since you've been with her on this ship?
I don't know a lot about her with the ship because she's always with Matt and I'm always with Kamto. So I don't get to spend time with her at all. And the only time I've spent with her was off the ship when we had a little chit chat. So the only thing I've noticed about her on the ship is she wanted Matt and she took him. That's why I say she has got, basically. She's very authoritative in a subtle way. She sticks too much to her opinion.
Break that wall.
Which wall? Sorry. Which wall, Captain?
Talk to those feelings. Don't do that.
Sorry, Captain.
I see all. When I say break that wall, you know what I'm talking about.
Captain, you're using bedroom voice. I can't hear you properly.
Break that wall, I said.
All right, Captain.
This is very serious. It's not a joke.
Okay, Captain.
Remember, there are consequences. What are you doing?
Okay. Which do you prefer, Bekee or Jennifer?
Hold. Peejay.
Yes, Captain.
What are you hiding?
Me? just a very jealous person. And when I care about someone, I like to spend time with them every time.
If life asks you a question, that what do you want from me? What will be your answer?
Everything I need to achieve my purpose on earth, that would be my answer.
Why are you here?
To be honest, I don't know. I just came. I just followed my heart. And now I'm fighting for a prize.
A prize?
Yes, Captain.
That's all?
They say the only things you regret more than the wrong things you did are the things you never did. And I said, instead of just missing this opportunity, why don't I take it and see what life has in stock for me on this ship? So far, so good. It's been great.
Bekee.
Yes, Captain.
Peejay said, you can be very authoritative. Whatever you want, you get. You even grab the hawk on the ship.
Wait, is it? Where is it?
Grab the hawk.
Is that true? Defend yourself.
First of all, I am not authoritative. And for getting what I want, yes, that is me.
There were things PJ said about you. Yourself. If you can't, you are not listening. Peejay.
Yes, Captain.
Extract the darkest emotions you can from her. Bring back those memories that have been buried instead of them being taken out and thrown away. Push every fiber you can. Begin.
Say yes or no. Okay.
Yes.
How do you feel about him kissing Kanto? Because I don't feel good about it either. This is probably my opportunity to say it. And it is. You've been called up since. You've been saying it indirectly to him to come to. But I know that you mean it. I know that you feel insecure sometimes. And you try to hide it under this smiley face. And have you ever asked yourself if Matt could leave Quinn, leave Poco? Why can he not leave you? Do you know Kanto is really beautiful? Do you think Matt doesn't like her? Never thought about it. Swear that you've never thought about it. You can't even swear. So you think about it. Answer me yes or no. So you think about it. Then why are you still with him? That's the reason for why you've been down and sad and moody. And you say yes, you're fine. No sign of worry. But deep inside, your heart is shredded. You know, this thing may just look like a game to you. But you see, to me, it's not a game. What I'm telling you is fact. No jokes. Forget whether Captain's listening or not. What I'm telling you now is legit. If you've not been worried, you should be worried. If you're not afraid, you should be afraid. And don't forget, we have less than a month on the ship, maximum. Do you take it? If it please you, come to the man pick you. You really think so? I don't think so. I'm deep inside you. I know that you don't think so. So actually, you should not hide under this thing, in this face, in this mood that you think is working for you. You might deceive everybody, but you're not deceiving me. That's why I look in your eyes. This smile, behind all this love, behind this contact lens, I see somebody that's about to be broken. And she knows. So what would you do? How do you think it would come? They call you. We do on the ship. I'm going to be calling everybody.
Passengers. It's light out. Thank you, Peejay. Thank you, Bekee. We are stuck together for the next 1 week.
Huh?
You stuck together for the next 1 week. And remember, I am always watching.
for 2 weeks now. Life out.
Sit down. I'm stuck with you for only one day. Don't just be happy.
Thank you. I agree now where I talk. You know, sir, never.